today that all you see is violence in movies and sex on TV.
But where are those good old-fashioned values on which we used to rely? And cry.
He's a family guy.
I'm Red.
Wherever James went, he could see the fat controller fucking holidaymakers
up behind.
He felt he should be taking those passengers,
but that's another story.
Gordon, big engine, had to work.
Come on, 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 come on.
Edward puffed and pushed. The fat controller was looking forward to hot buttered
cold dental clicks. Disgusting,
said the station master.
Shut
the fuck up and
get the fuck out, he hissed.
Edward's driver came behind Gordon.
I suffered dreadfully.
Look what you've done to our children!
A policeman pointed to shit
entertained
and disgracefully spluttered.
Fish!
You cocksucker!
Duck was a duck. Said Duck. Edward was puzzled. Duck loved zooming down the hill. Watching him was
Paul. You suck!
Donald and Douglas are
identical twins, stupid.
Duck, explain this.
I'm the smartest coon, my brain is unsurpassed, and if you don't believe me, I'll kick you in the...
Silence! The fat controller hated that song.
This is getting awkward.
I'm fat. Everyone looked. The garden looked very, 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 very hot, so we had a drink.
Of semen.
Blech. What's this? What's this? A cry? I'll soon settle.
I am cow. Moo!
Said the cow.
Tunnels should be rabbit holes and not tunnels.
Well, you're a pretty picture.
I mean, can you think of any other children's story that can be taken the wrong way so easily?
The China.
Ah, piss.
That evening they lifted Gordon and made a road of sleepers under his wheels to keep him from the mud. Strong ropes were fastened to his back end, and James and Henry, pulling hard, managed to bring him to safety. Chuckled James. Oh dear, he thought. It's really shit to be such a large engine.